today I am with Elena opening two hair adorables. If you missed our hair adorables videos, check it down in the description down below. If you're new to my channel, subscribe and hit that bell icon. Give us a big thumbs up for more fun videos.
Okay, so we will unbox the dolls now, but stay tuned because after we have some news to share. Are you ready to unbox?
Yes!
Yes!
You are?
Yeah.
Okay, so far we have Willow Waves, the rare Super Nila, and Harry Gold Skylar.
The surprises are out, so we're gonna start one by one.
Pick one.
Like this one.
This one.
One.
I hope I get the rare. Mom, get the checklist ready.
So, Serenity got these purple boots. I think I know who she is already, but I'm not gonna say yet. And Elena got a yellow brush. And there's a heart in there, as you can see. Okay, box number two.
Oh, this one.
The hair comb.
On the second box, Serenity got the pink brush and it looks just like the yellow one. But they are not the same doll. And Elena got a skateboard. And yes, I know who she is. Do you know who she is?
Yes.
You do? Okay, then don't say anything.
This.
Box number three.
This one!
Oh, the same one. We're opening.
Open for me.
Box number three. Serenity has an hair clip.
I got it.
And Elena got an, I think it's an iPad. And as you can see, it's Noah. So we got Noah.
Mommy.
Last box.
I want this one.
Can you help?
Seriously? XC.
And on box number four, this is from Serenity. And it's confirmed that a doll is Cutie Kali. Do you know who she is? Cutie Kali?
Oh, show me, it's a surprise.
It's a surprise for you? Okay, I'll show them. So this is what Serena is going to have, Cutie Kali. She doesn't know how she looks yet. And Elena is going to have Noah, and it's her signature look. This is from Elena's last blind box. Noah's shoes. Okay then, time to open the doll. Okay, so this is Noah, this is Elena, she unboxed Noah. Her favorite color is teal blue, claim to fame vlogging, and her motto is, if you dream it, you can make it. So here's Noah. And this is Serenity's doll, this is Cutie Kali. Favorite color is ultraviolet, claim to fame tech wizard, and her motto, there's an app for that. So now comes the flower and you can just stick it on her hair like this and it just stays. She's very simple.
Hey,
do you like Noah, Elena?
Huh?
Do you like Noah?
Yeah.
So now that we unboxed the dolls, we have some news to confirm. If you missed our previous video where we found Super Nila, this one right here. On this video we show a certain background that was posted on eBay and that background is unique. And Rain Showers comes from that background. I'm not saying that she cannot come from any other box because she can, it's random. But if you do go on a toy hunt and you find this background that you are seeing right now, that's the background that confirms that she is in that box 100%. We weren't sure until now because the only confirmation that I had was that picture from eBay. But now, if you go to Isabella's Toy World, she has a lovely channel, so make sure to go there and check out the videos. She found Rain Showers. This is the only video that I saw that background. Apart from the picture from eBay, she's the only one that unboxed Rain Showers from that box with a particular background. But remember, she can still come out from any other boxes.
Thank you so much for joining us. So far, so good. No duplicates. I'm very happy with my dolls. I'm just so excited to get more. If you like our video, subscribe, hit that bell icon for more fun videos. Give us a big thumbs up, comment down below which one do you like the most, Cutie Callie or Noah. Comment down below which one you like. Bye guys!